Hi everyone, so today I have an unboxing of some official photocards of Exxon Shiny and some fan-made photocards and some stickers of Exxon that I got all of these from eBay. So first I have some photocards from the eBay seller Jace0337. He's a very trustworthy seller. He always sends these in... This was actually in a box. Here is the box. And it was with a lot of bubble wrap and everything. It was very safe. And he always sells real photocards, so I never have any problem with him. This is a photocard that I got for free. It's Jonghyun's Why So Serious version A. But I actually already have this one, so this is up for trade or sale. If you want to buy it or trade it, please let me know. Later, the other cards that I got were Luhan Mama version B. You can see the specs in the corner, so it's real. I also got Sehun version B Mama. Sehun version B Growl. Chris version B Growl. Sorry, that was a message on my cell phone. By the way, the song that is playing right now is Boys Meet You, one of the latest Shiny Japanese singles. I'll do an unboxing of that album soon. This is Luhan Growl B and this is Luhan Growl A. This is the most expensive card. It was like 20 something dollars. And this is second press. You can see the specs in the corners. You know that the first press Growl A photocards has the specs like in these places. And here, like, sorry, that is another message. I'm so sorry. yeah. That is. So, those were the cards that I got from Jace0337. I really recommend him for you to buy photocards. Then I have another photocard. This is Minho's Why So Serious version A. This is the last one of Why So Serious version A photocard that I was missing. So now I have the whole set for version A. But I'm still missing all the photocards version B of Why So Serious. I got this from another seller, eBay seller. He's also trustworthy, or well, he or she, I don't know. I don't really remember the name, but I'll leave you the links below and the name of the eBay seller, so you can check it out if you want to buy some photocards. I also have some fan-made. This is a photocard fan-made set of EXO. This was really cheap. This whole set was like $3, and the shipping was like $3 also, or $4 or something like that. I actually bought, well, this is the set, 12 members group photocard and two other group photocards. This is the set that I bought, and all of these little photocards things are freebies. I got this for free. I'll show you first this. Oh, comparison. That is like the size compared to a photocard. And those are the fan-made photocards. That is like the size. So those are the freebies that I got with that set. And this is really cute. I really like this. برای سهون تاو لوهم کانسو کای سوهو شومین شن لی کریس ویت وینگز بگیان and Chando. Those are the freebies. And now, this is the photo card fanmade set that I bought. This is from a photo shoot for some magazine. I don't really remember the name of the magazine, but it's a really recent photo shoot that they did. This is Kai, and those are double-sided. Sehun. Kangsu or Dio Shandyo. I really like this Baekhyun Suho Shumin Luhan Chris Lei Shen Tao and this is one of the group photo cards. This is the little one. And here are two big group photo cards. These are also double-sided. That is the size difference. And this is the other one. This is my favorite one. Because, well, Sehun, Chris, Luhan and Shandyo are more biases. So I really like this one. And finally, I got some sticker fan-made set of EXO. There are a lot of stickers. This set was like $6 and free shipping, so it's really cheap also. There are a lot, I don't know how many, but there are like 60 sheets or something. There are different types, I'll show it to you. This one and that one. This is my favorite one. It's so cute. That one. Those are bigger. And that one. I think that's all the type of stickers that I got. Yeah. Those are my favorite ones. Oh, compared to a photo card, this is like the size of the stickers. Yeah, this is what I got for unboxing today. So I'll see you next time. Yeah, about Yeongyun's photo card. Let me know if you're interested in buying it or trading. So, bye! Thank you for watching!